Oh, what's up, YouTube? You know who this is, Cooking with Tammy. Back. I just did the grease, so it's getting there. I got the flour.
Go ahead and stir it up. We're gonna try the first piece. That's not funny. need to do some dishes. Dish one. So if you don't hate it, clean the pizza dough.
Hey! 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 Her grandma, And then she couldn't look at, she couldn't find her, her asthma pump. This is how she was on the trip. I was like, yo, what's wrong with her? She was like, she can't breathe.
No, the red.
Blue.
The red.
I got too much blue. I'm telling you, accident.
Four blues?
The tropical punch.
Yeah.
That's what you talk about?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Those are blue.
Do you want to try these too? Everybody is drinking Kool-Aid. Don't play with me.
Stop! Get down. Move.
No, no, no.
I don't care.
No.
What did you say?
That's what that smell is.
I don't need my help.
In the deep freezer because it's too full of food. I just went grocery shopping. What's today? Y'all getting too carried away with that heat and they going on. For real. We ain't got nobody's kids. I don't care. You won't be hitting and knocking up on them either. Thank you. They might not got dang on study.
She might not come. Which is, if she don't come, they not coming. Maya seems funny. I'm not funny. Go get a knife for me, Maya.
No. My husband to wake up.
What time is it?
It's 4 something.
4:01.
Anybody else for themselves?
Oh, yeah.
But the babies? Sometimes I prepare them something to eat, or their little sister prepares them something to eat. My daughter over there grating cheese for her little macaroni. For her sister and her brother and herself. They macaroni kings and queens. I bought this little pot for my daughter. Cause she loves to cook just like I do. So that's what she wanted for Christmas. And I bought it for her. And it's like she cooks everything in it. Sometimes I cook in it too. I'm so excited.
Hey now. It's my junior. Get that truck off there. Ma, get that truck for me. Look. Junior, I know. No, I know you didn't ask
supposed to put the milk in there. Excuse me, my bad.
You're excused. That's what I forgot to put it.
You already seen what I did, and what I know how to do best is cook for my family. So go ahead and like, comment, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification button so you can know when I'm on. Until then, God bless, and I'll see you soon. Oh yeah, I have one more question. I have another YouTube by the name of Practice by Tiny. So go ahead and support me on that too. All right? I love you guys.